Ready?
Yeah.
Cool.
Question, Andy Jane. So, I found you in your hometown of Trilla, Illinois last weekend. Ooh. With an empty case of bottled wine that your family had in the cellar.
Those are strong. That's dangerous.
We even visited your own school before that, after playing the American Legion.
That's
on
dangerous.
A four-day run. And I found you outside of your property on the perimeter by the creek side.
Oh, goodness.
Next to a barbed wire fence, and I asked you. And your face was all scuffed up, your jeans were all torn, and it was almost like it was the night before Easter morning. And I said, Andi Jane, what exactly happened to you?
Well, I suppose, Craig, that I got into a fight last night with the fence. I couldn't tell if it was keeping me out or if it was keeping me in. Chain link fits. bleeding, rusty, rickety, old, dang, paint chipped, old fence.
Sounds like one heck of a night, Andi.
You know, it was fun while it lasted.